I left my shears here for 5 minutes and already the cucumber started to wrap itself around it.